So basically, how do I explain but let's say this this them. And this is me being stupid. That's how I see myself. It's scary, it's hard, and I'm like, paper. Okay. And then I think because I'm used to, I could just write away. You know, I could write lines. I could probably, you know, be not dumb and just let's say, you know, and then instead I kind of end up writing this. That's good, except it's not. So then they are not happy, or at least they are questioning it. Like, you know, what did I see? Am I losing it? Because this child is really stupid.